welcome back to another video. I hope you're all doing okay. Today I'm going to do a bit of a pastel marble set, so I thought I'd take you along with me and show you how I create this design. So I hope you enjoy the video and let's get into it. So I'm just using the clear pinch square tips again, so I'm just going to go in and put my tips on. I'm just going to go in now and file down the tips with the 180 file from NSI. So now my tips are filed. I have got the peel off base coat by Barry M again. So now that my tips are on and filed, I'm just going to go in with my acrylic. I'm using Pink Opal by Glitter Bells. I'm using Radiant White by NSI. And along with that, I'm just using some loose glitters. These were actually part of my Amazon haul in a previous video. So these are just some loose glitters that I got from Amazon. I think they came in a pack of like 40 different colours. So yeah. So basically, when I do a marble design, you need to work with your beads quite wet just because you are going to need to blend them together. So I basically just do my first base bead and just give it a bit of a colour like that. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up my pink opal bead, dip that in my loose powder, place it on the nail. Then I'm going to go in and put my white bead in there with it. Again, you need to be working quite wet with the beads just so that you can marble them together. This is a set that you will need to cap with clear as well, just because when you file, you don't want to be affecting the marble. And if you need to build any apex or anything like that, then you can do this with your clear. I'm just going to go in now with my 100 file and give them a file down. So I'm just going to go in now and blend that acrylic application to the cuticle. Now that they are all filed and buffed, I'm just going to go in with my top coat. And last but not least, cuticle oil. And there we have them. So there you go guys, I hope you love the video. Please remember to like and subscribe and follow me on my other socials. It's at The Nail Room by G on Instagram and TikTok, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.